This is the Metamolica B. This is the one that lands in Speedway and stops them from pushing Cave. You want to get into this corner as you're running, and then aiming at top of this tree, you want to basically be aiming it there as soon as you hit the wall, and then let go. So it looks like this.
Incendiary out!
That's there. There's very little vertical forgiveness on the lineup. If you aim too low,
incendiary!
The fence, if you aim too high,
throwing fire,
it will pop in the air. But there is a bit of horizontal forgiveness, so
throwing fire.
You're right.
Incendiary.
You're right. So a few other smoke util that would be useful is this A smoke.
Throwing smoke.
That smokes mid like that, so that's very important. Once we've taken mid, we can then potentially aggress out of cave. So this, again, bottom of the
loop
is a really good flash. So that pops anyone coming up this ramp. They're stopped by the molly, they're popped, and they get destroyed by the cave player. This is the B door smoke. It's pretty simple. Get up to this little thing. Don't go too far right, left is better. And you can see a black dot in this tree, this plant here. You just want to aim at it and run forward until you get to this dark brit, and then release.
Smoke.
Nice and deep into the doors. Pops like that. So it's good, especially a crunch on Speedway, so B players can.
Throwing fire! Flashbang!
Potentially crunch down, cave player comes out, shooting anyone there. And then this is useful for T side if we do our cave push strat. So we go heavy cave, and this is supporting util for getting out of sight.
Deploying flashbang!
So, clears left cubby the whole way, and you're smoked off left side. The flash pops above you, will blind anyone playing here, and you can take the site easily, clear out, and then smoke off long when you need to and plant.